Hey guys, MunkeyCraft here, and welcome to my diet vloggy thingy majiggy Minecraft diet vlog thingy majiggy. Yeah, because I've totally forgot the name since I've done these videos so many times. It's like the name has kind of escaped me. Anyway, it's Minecraft diet vlog. That's the one. It just came to me in a split moment. So I've been slightly bad. Now don't worry. Just stop there. Stop. Don't judge. I haven't eaten anything that isn't part of the diet. That's not why I'm being bad. When I say I've been bad, I just mean I haven't eaten correctly. I'll start with yesterday. So, day 25, I woke up at 8 a.m. And then I didn't eat anything until 10 a.m. So, from 8 a.m, just watched my shows, as I always do, and I commented back to you guys. I think that was yesterday. And watched some videos and read Reddit, which is, you know, ironic since it's Reddit. And it's the usual stuff I tend to do when I wake up. I also had my little friend on the windowsill waiting for me to wake up. You know, the pigeon. That thing's still there. It's actually right in front of me right now, looking at me through the window. It's freaky. It's disconcerting. Anywho, so at 10 o'clock, I had two cookies, two of the giant cookies that I had left over from the TV Movie Society, the ones that I showed you, actually the ones I talked about but didn't show you. They're on my Instagram. Go check my Instagram if you want to see how the giant cookies. They're huge. But yeah, I had a lot of those left over, so I had two cookies, and yeah, they were tasty cookies, with a water as well, and that one's at 10 o'clock. Now, the reason why I've been bad is because of the next bit. I didn't have anything to eat after that until 10 p.m. Oh, sorry, 9 p.m. It's not as bad. Okay, so until 9 p.m. That's 11 hours without food. It's not healthy. And it's not clever, and it's not smart. It was stupid of me, but I totally forgot to eat. I was doing recordings, editing. I was doing a charity event, or at least recording for a charity event, which will be coming up soon, guys. So if you want to find out about that, be sure to stay tuned for it. I'll have it linked in the description. Once it is uploaded, once more information is available. So yes. I just kind of forgot. But then at 9 o'clock, I did have a baked potato and three glasses of water, and it was tasty, very tasty potato. I think I'm getting the hang of cooking potatoes, although I imagine that they would be a lot nicer with some sort of sauce or butter or cheese, rather than just plain. But for now, plain's fine, I guess. It'll do. And next thing I had was nothing. That was it. That's all I ate that day. So then I finished my recordings with the guys, and then I went to bed. I had my little friend on my windowsill looking in my bedroom, and then they were settled down to go to sleep as well, so I thought I might as well go to sleep as well. So I went to sleep. Woke up the next morning with, once again, my little stalker waiting for me at the window still. It's weird. It just is. A little stalker at the windowsill, woke up, and nothing to eat. I woke quite early, and then I didn't have anything to eat until 2:30. So, kind of a long space of time. But I was busy doing rendering. Rendering's a major thing right now. I'm trying to get as many episodes out to you guys as possible, so rendering takes up a lot of time. It takes like an hour to render out a 30 minute episode or 20 minute episode sometimes, so it takes a time. So once that was rendered, everything was rendered within that, and I had all of my stuff edited and whatnot, I finally had some food. So at 2:30, I had one chicken, by which I mean I had two chicken breasts, so one chicken in total. Equivalent to four carrots, I guess. It was tin carrots in the microwave, and they were soft and gorgeous and tasty. But I had those, and I think it's about the equivalent of four carrots, so I'd say four. Then two glasses of water and two cookies as well for afters. Two little tiny cookies, though, not the big cookies, just little diddy ones I usually have. And they were tasty. They were, it was nice. And it's just like a little nice kick of sugar to just keep me going, because nothing I have at the moment has any sort of sugar in it. It's like not even natural sugars, really. Or if they do, they have very small amounts. So it's nice just to have that little variety of sugar and just kind of keep me going. A little bit of an energy boost, so it's always nice. Plus, in small quantities, it's good for you, kind of. So as long as I'm not eating large amounts of cookies, which I'm not doing, I should be fine. So then at 10 o'clock, so quite a distance in time again, I should have probably had something at 5 o'clock, but I didn't. But yeah, at 10 o'clock, I had a baked potato. I had two of those, which I mashed up with a spoon, with a fork, and basically made mashed potato. Although it was too hard and lumpy to be classed as mashed potato, I guess, but still, it was squished potato. Smooshed potato. I was going to go with smooshed potato. Not mash, smooshed. So, smooshed potato and two pieces of fish. Now, I didn't eat the fish, so I'm not even going to count that. I did have a little bit of fish, and then it tasted horrible, so I didn't eat the rest of it. I'm not sure what was wrong with it, but it was that bassa stuff I had before, at the very beginning of the diet. I had some more of that in the freezer, so I tried it, and it just, I don't know if I cooked it right or what, but I just didn't really care for it, so I didn't eat the rest of it. And now I'm starting to get a headache, so I think it might be something, but I don't know, it's just like a small headache after I ate it, but I don't know. And then two glasses of water as well. And yeah, that was actually it. That's all I've eaten. I should have eaten a lot more. I really should have. Obviously, if you're dieting, it's not the case of eating small amounts. It's a case of eating sensibly and at regular times, and making sure your body kind of takes in the nutrients, but you work it off as well. It's kind of, rather than starving yourself, which is a stupid idea, you better stop eating, but set amounts at set times so your body can get used to that and kind of create a circus. Yes, so it can create a circus of burning off stuff. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. But so it can create like this sort of routine. That's what I was trying to think of. Routine where it knows it's going to take food at that time and eat, burn off at that time, and then it's easier that way to lose weight. But I've not been following that idea at all, as you've seen throughout all my videos. So I don't take my own advice. What can I say? But nevertheless, that was everything I've eaten, and yeah, I'm not hungry right now, so I guess it's working. I'm not hungry, so I've lost more weight. I'm not going to give you the numbers or anything like that, because I don't do that until Wednesday. Actually, speaking of that, my diet ends on the 31st, which I think is a Friday. I believe it's a Friday. So actually, I could be wrong with that. It would be Saturday. Oh. Yeah, Friday. Friday's the 31st. Yeah, so Friday would be my last day of the diet. That's what I'm trying to think of. So, I'm thinking that I won't do the weigh-in on Wednesday. I'll do it on the Friday. Because other than that, I'm probably going to do, otherwise I'll be doing a weigh-in on Wednesday and then 2 days later another weigh-in, which wouldn't make much sense. So I will do the last weigh-in on the 31st. It's just an idea I had just now. And see how it works. I'm a bit bilious. I'm sorry about that. I didn't actually mean to burp there. A little bit bilious. Terribly sorry. But nevertheless, so that's pretty much all the diets. That's pretty much the vlog for today. Nothing else to talk about, really. But yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. And enjoy all the videos I put out recently. You've got another Shopo Network video coming out tomorrow. You'll enjoy this one if you like. If you like Call of Duty or any sort of shooting game, you'll enjoy the one tomorrow, I imagine. So stay tuned for that. It'll be coming out at 4 o'clock GMT, so I'm not sure what time that is in all the other countries, but 4 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, which is the UK time. So yeah, until next time, guys, then. TTYL. Peace out. Bye-bye. I love all you guys. Seriously, I actually love you guys. If I could give you my heart, I would. I'd take it out. I'd bake it with a nice soussant of okra, and wrap it in bacon. Oh, bacon. And then cook it and give you it on a platter as my body drains of blood and I'm just sat there white, drained of life, and with my heart in my hands. That's how much I love you. Strange, isn't it? I think this diet's made me go a little bit crazy. Maybe. Do you think so? Got you. Bye, guys. Pum 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 p